Hi, I'm Mike from 1A Auto. We've been selling auto parts for over 30 years.
Hey everyone, it's Sue from 1A Auto. Today we have a 2012 Equinox, and I'm going to show you the safety places to use a jack at home and raise it up and where to put the jack stands. So in the front, you have a subframe here that's got a nice steel rail on it. Anywhere it's flat, you can jack it up in the center, put jack stands on each point, equal height, or if you're doing one side, you can jack it up over here and a jack stand equal point level right there. You don't want to ever jack up or put a jack stand on a control arm, or obviously the drivetrain, engine, or the differential. As you walk down through the body, the pinch rails on the side, where I have it lifted on my two-post, there's an actual indent, and that's where the directions in your manual or on the side of your jack show you to place the factory jack for a tire repair on the side of the road. And you have 4 points. In the rear, there's only one place to put a jack and a jack stand, and that would be the sub frame right here. A nice level flat spot, and then I would put a jack stand right here, or jack it up here and put the jack stand there. You never want to put it on the control arm because of the angle. And you can repeat on the other side. Flush, not the control arm, jack stand.
Thanks for watching. Visit us at 1AAuto.com for quality auto parts, fast and free shipping, and the best customer service in the industry.